Hey guys, I've got a quick Splarshy top 5 for you. Today I'll be looking at my top 5 favorite episodes of Tom and Jerry that are not from the original era, from 1940 to 1958. And let's get started. Number 5 is Game of Mouse and Cat from the Tom and Jerry Tales series. And basically this is like a normal Tom and Jerry episode, except it's a role reversal where Jerry is trying to get Tom out of the house because the owner wants them out of the house, and Jerry and Tom switch roles, which is a fun episode. And number 4 would be Mouse into Space from the Gene Deitch era from 1962. And this episode, basically, Jerry gets tired of Tom's harassment and trying to kill him, so he joins the space program, and then Tom becomes distraught and goes to drinking, and then through a chance encounter, they meet up again to continue their rivalry. And then number 3 would be Farewell Sweet Mouse, which is from the Filmation era of Tom and Jerry. And in this episode is the pilot of that series. And Tom and Jerry basically are trying to sleep, but then they, like, battle each other. And then Tom thinks he drowned Jerry, you know, filled up the mouse hole with a water hose and sent him out into the streets and thinks he drowned. And Jerry uses this to his advantage to pretend to be a ghost and to haunt Tom. Basically, it's similar to the idea of what Buddy's Thicker Than Water from the Gene Deitch era tried to do, but done with better execution. And then, number 2 is Snow Brawl, not to be confused with the Tom and Jerry Tales episode of the same name. Snow Brawl involves both Tom and Jerry end up being inside this house by the fireplace while there's snow outside, and they keep tricking each other out of the house in order to be by the fireplace. And it's a very well-executed episode. Easily my favorite of the Filmation era, and easily my second favorite episode that is not one of the Hanna-Barbera originals. And then number 1, my absolute favorite episode that is not from the Hanna-Barbera originals is the Tom and Jerry Cartoon Kit from the Gene Deitch era. The 1962 episode that, even though it was chronologically 9th in the episode listings, it was the last one they made. And this episode is brimming with satire, and it's kind of sarcastic, slap in the face to the whole franchise, the cartoon series as a whole, and it's filled with great gags, very organic, and Tom and Jerry up to typical hijinks, snacking around, dancing, you know, even they practice judo and stuff to combat against each other. And it's just a very interesting episode. It has a very good pace to it, unlike a lot of the other Deitch episodes. And despite the fact that there is very little background, it's done in a UPA style. It's mostly just static colors. The character animation is very good for this era, and some drawings are super expressive, and is by far my favorite non-Hanna-Barbera episode. So, I guess that's it. Until next time, this has been a quick, Splarshy Top 5.